Well, it all starts with a screenplay. It all starts with a story. And we have those stories. We have a lot of good stories in the Arab world. Rawi is the engine, or one of the engines, that helps transform those stories into scripts and eventually into cinematic works.
One of the biggest inspirations for us to have decided to do this workshop when we had the opportunity to do it with Sundance to this lab in the middle of the desert instead of in Amman in the city or in Aqaba in a hotel or something was that was the tradition that has lived in this area for thousands of years. And it's a tradition of those of you who can speak Arabic will know a lot more about it, but I'll explain it. It's a tradition of a person called the Hakwati. Now, literally translated, it's a storyteller.
Sundance Lab is not an objective. It's one event towards the empowerment of Jordanian or Arab cinema.
I think when the environment is easy, everything is done to make your life easy, you're much more productive.
We had an idea. This is a way of working, one-on-one meetings. A filmmaker with a script meets with someone who's written many scripts, and the job of that person who is more experienced, the mentor, the advisor, the friend, the colleague, is for them to say, not change that, do that, I'll tell you how to rewrite your movie. It's to say, are you getting what you want from the script? Does it say what you want to say?
What they're doing, and that what will sift down for them is what's important. So don't feel that you have to solve the problem. That's their problem. Our problem is to get them thinking about it and from different perspectives. But since it is multicultural, we also have to keep in mind that there are different ways of telling a story than we tell. And we all tell this story differently too.
It's a very fun experience, but also it's very intellectually stimulating. You meet with people who have experience in script writing and been around film for a long time. For me, as a first filmmaker, they guide me through the process.
In this region, they have their stories and they want to direct them, and it's so essential that we just figure out one thing first, the basics. And the basics, the beginning point of any strong film story is that script. And I think what Rawi does, what the Rawi Sundance Lab does, is that it starts to encourage that independent voice.
Being here was an incredible experience. Showing these films to to this new group of fellows, to the advisors, and to really say that it's possible. It is absolutely possible that your film will get made.
ما بتوقع بأي مشروع قبل هيك بأي وقت أو مرحلة ذهنية قبل هيك كان ممكن عن جد استفيد منها زي ما هلا عم بستفيد منها وفعليا كل جلسة عم بعودها مع الأدفايزرز بتساعدني أفهم حالي أكثر وبتساعدني أستوعب ليش أنا أصلا قررت في يوم من الأيام أكتب.
The thing I suppose that I've noticed here is that in every script that I've had is that people, the writers are trying to deal with the issues in the world that they live in through film.
النظرة لما عم تحكي مع فلو وبتدقي له على إشي هو صار له فترة عم بحاول يفكها بتفرج عليكي وبتشوفي في عينه لمعة.
العلاقة بين الفيلوز والأدفايزرز يعني توقعت إن هم الأدفايزرز هي ناس كتاب مشهورين محترفين ما عندهمش وقت كتير إن هم يتكلموا معانا أو كده بس لا انبهرت يعني كل واحد قاري السيناريو كويس جدا واخد نوتس على كل مشهد وكتير بيساعدونا.
really grateful for our partnership with the Royal Film Commission over the last decade. Rowie is now 10 years old, and we've supported over 70 artists from more than a dozen countries over the last decade. The movies that have come out of Rowie in the last 10 years have really reflected and commented on a lot of the cultural and political moments over the last decade in this region. So yeah, I just want to say how proud I am of all the work we've been doing and want to continue doing it.
راوي هو مش بس الورشة التدريبية ومش بس الفوكس أو التركيز على تطوير السيناريو، بس إحنا كمان عم نخلق مجتمع من كتاب عرب ناشئين، والعلاقات اللي عملوها براوي هي علاقات رح تضلها معهم على مدى الحياة.